Bell's strategy around systems engineering are to capture the requirements and understand what they are, make them visible to people who must design to those requirements, and ensure that those requirements are quality requirements and they result in a quality product. Bell's motivation to upgrade to V6 2013X were centered around the need to get on the more modern architecture, the updated architecture of Innovia, so that we are on a go-forward path of upgrade to the 3D Experience Platform at a later date.
Bell Helicopter uses 13X for a host of different roles, anywhere from contracts, people writing the contracts, through to design engineers, manufacturing engineers, supply chain, and suppliers, all the way through to the certification authority. All use Innovia to access our product information. Innovia serves all of our sites around the world, anywhere from India to Singapore to Mexico, US and Canada.
Bell used to use text to define how to assemble things and snapshots of 2D drawings. But our new products were all three-dimensional. And we're also building our new products in multiple locations that speak different languages. So by using the 3D geometry, creating these IWIs, the interactive work instructions, we're actually eliminating text and using symbology to represent operations such as drilling, gluing, sealing, clamping, etc., so that we don't have to spend the time translating our instructions or our text into Spanish or French.
Bell has integrated four major systems. So the majors are Innovia, SAP for the ERP, Complex Assembly and Manufacturing System, CAMS, and Primavera for our scheduling and cost information.
We set up supplier portals for Bell suppliers to come into Innovia and capture the information that is needed to build the parts that we want them to build for us. We have seen an increase in visibility to the data. So now with Innovia for our entire enterprise, information around the aircraft is available and visible to everyone that needs that data, not only the engineers, which is the way it was in the past. And because we have taken Innovia and it is the master for most of the product data, and it sends that data to CAMS and SAP as the slave systems, we are seeing an increase in quality of what is communicated from engineering to the shop floor.
One of the big benefits that we got out of the 13X upgrade was the improved interoperability between Innovia and CATIA. Behaviors in Innovia can now be replicated in CATIA so that you have one platform. I personally feel that without Dassault Services engaged, that this implementation would still not have occurred. They reduced the time and ensured that the functionality was in place and that the product delivered was a quality product.
Capturing the requirements drive the quality of the designs of the aircraft that we create and help Bell achieve first-time or near first-time success on product deliveries that meet the customer's needs.